I was born in Kaufman County, Texas, that is in 11th of September, 1886. Come to California in 1906. I didn't have to go to World War I, I was too old for World War II. One good thing that I've always been proud of, I was the youngest in the family, and the rest is all married, and I've taken good care of my mother and father as long as they lived. There's a fella up here at the post office one day, he's a pet him. I says to him, "That dog, you have no idea how smart he is. I just thought I'd tell you. You ain't telling me nothing. I know all about it." Kids would come here, "We want to hear old Ted sing." In them days, I fooled with him more then. I could just come in this way. "I want you to sing now. Do, do, do." Now I have to take the harp and make a sound before you sing.
"Teddy, come in. Come on. Come on out from under there. You know, sit down. Sit down, Teddy. Now here, I want you to sing. Sing these folks' song. Sing the old rugged cross. Listen, chord with this now. Yeah. Oh, no, no, no. Sing.